I tried Burger King's Impossible Whopper, and to me it tastes just like the original. Since it's grilled or flame broiled, it's actually pretty decent. I didn't even know this was on their menu. I'm glad that they have a vegan vegetarian option, so everyone can enjoy Burger King. I originally went for their chicken sandwich, but they were all out, man. Sorry, dudes.